It's one of the best lines in the game. I think it's like second to when Pegasus comes in after you beat Richard, and they're like, "What if your hostage child, Lord Crawford, I think his name is." It's like, damn man, they're gonna kill this guy's kid over a card game, you know? Or how they have a war after you beat him in a card game. It's like, why couldn't we have just done the war first, and then like not even worried about the card? Like, where does the card game come into this? I mean, the game is, you know, it's based on real history, I guess, and I've just kind of added a card game to it. Yeah, I guess that's true, but then why does Yugi care about it? Because, like, at the end of the day, it's really just Kaiba who wants to summon them. I mean, technically, it's like this, it's the same person, but they just use a different deck, depending on who summons him. Holy... really? Why... for some reason I always do that, man. Like, go the long way for no reason. I full know what the letter's supposed to be. I did it again. Hey, this one is better than last time. Like 5 seconds faster or something. No, this is the sequel to Forbidden Memories, and in Forbidden Memories I'm pretty sure you beat, like, his brother or something. I don't know, it's weird. They changed the name in English. Well, in Japanese, this is the second game of the series. It's really, really weird. Yeah, I'll place that here, why not? What an interesting choice. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Oh, are you reading, Promised Neverland? Kai's? Ah, okay. Good day. Tremendous fire again. What a guy. Hey, you too, man. thanks for saying, or coming in saying hi. You know, I appreciate it. Hopefully I see you back again. Rough. Yikes. Man, you gotta love the AI in this game. This was unfortunate, but I mean, as long as I'm at like 5 minutes behind, it's okay. Oof. Rough. That's like what? 5 monsters, I think? 6? 3, no, it's like 4. I'm tripping out already. Dragumo, please. Oh, hey man, how you going? I haven't seen you here for a while. How have you been? Yeah, not too bad, man. Getting on, you know? See, this is a bad labyrinth ruler. If none of you have figured it out yet, it's not good. Thank you. But I can still make up all this time though. Let's see if we can get the manipulation to work at least once today. Okay, it's not happening again. Really? This is just like... He's gonna summon something strong. I don't know what it is, but I'm so unlucky on this duel. Like, what? Why? This was just so unnecessarily long. I don't know why I keep getting bad luck against him. It's like three runs in a row. I haven't drawn a monster over 2000 on the first turn. That duel's supposed to be really easy too, but just my hand, man. It's got bad luck, I guess. Two monsters that were under 1,000 each, or like just over 1,000 attack. Not much I can really do there. Actually. Keith is a good guy. Do I lose here now? No. So unfortunate. I should have fused. I'm an idiot. An idiot though. I'm down by like 10 minutes at the halfway mark. That's when I'll stop. Like, I'll just reset. Because I can make all of this time up. I should be able to make up at least, you know, 7 minutes by the end of this half. Just on bones and Seto alone. Oh, I didn't even split well. So that's a monster. Sick. That big brain strat putting down Ukazi. Yikes. 8 minutes behind at Rex. That's something else. That's how good my first 20 minutes was. Yeah, man, I told you. I only recommend the best. Yeah, this one and Seto are the ones that I'm gonna save on. Like, my splits before, up until Rex, were like pretty much on level with the world record for Lancastrians. Like, maybe even a little bit better. So I mean, like, I kind of just want to get rid of him, so that I don't keep seeing red at the start, because it's kind of off-putting. I need like a wasteland or something right now. Yikes. Well, there goes my monster. I know that's a weak monster, so I'm not really too phased. It hits me once. Get rid of that card as well. This still wasn't too bad. Could have been worse. I'm only losing a couple of seconds here, so. I just need a good Seto. That's a little bit of a pain. Hey man, how you going? Ramel? The boy? Just in time to kill my already killed run. Nah man, not this one. Oh, I'm so sad. Ramel, you actually just came and killed my run, straight up. He blue eyes. Blue eyes as you come into the stream, man. Come on. Why do you do this to me, please? I actually think I lose now. I hate this game so much. You actually killed my run. I should just surrender, honestly, at this point, but we're not gonna do that. Nah. Mate, you gotta be a man and go for it. Like so. Run saved, we're all good. Ramel, you haven't killed it yet, mate. It's all good, we just saved 5 minutes on something that was stupid. You saved it, mate. He summoned Blue Eyes with a power up. As you came in, mate, my intuition, skill, and knowledge of the game won me that. I knew my win condition. It was the heart of the cards. Yeah, that's true. I'll give you that one, mate. Could have been Blue Eyes with 2 power-ups. That would have been very sad. PB? Or was it like horrible? That's alright. Yeah, you gotta think, like, of all the people, Rex and Keith, at least it wasn't Bones, man. That's all I can say to you about that. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's kinda sad. Eternal rest. That's why I do. Well, actually, no, that's. Yeah, never mind. I do Rex Last for a reason. Hey, man. We ain't about that life, alright? We're all about the confirmed wins. But Miraforce, though. It's. As I say that, I mean, eat my own words. If he summons Zoa, I'm banning you. Jesus Christ. What is this trash? Why? Could have saved so much time then. Sad boys. Nah, it's alright. As long as I go in to Yorkus ahead, I should be fine. Like, unless I get like a very bad Jasper and like another 5-minute Bakura. Ah, did I? How much attack does that have? Like 21? I think it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Yeah. I didn't get a slot either, so that's pretty good. He had 2200 life points, right? Or was I tripping? Ah, okay, yeah, no, you're right. What's the fusion for that anyway? Like, is it Dragon plus? Dragon? I actually don't even know what it fuses with. Not gonna lie. Dragon Stamp, yeah, okay, fair enough. See, man, I don't even know half of the fusions. I just like wing it, you know. Yeah. Oh, Rommel, this will probably make you feel a bit better about yourself. I played Mooka Mooka against Bakura last run when I was ahead, and it ended up making me lose more time. So I ended up losing the run after that. Oh, it didn't really bother me though. As soon as I put it down, like, I literally clicked X, and I was like, why did I just do that? This run's looking pretty good, but I want to break the 120 mark. Hopefully this is the run that I can do it with. So, I mean, I'd sit here all night, but I still need to have like a shower and stuff, so. Yeah, well, before I was saying, like, my Rex, up to Rex, that's 21 minutes. Like, literally every duel besides Keith and Lab Ruler were 2 minutes. on my last splits, and then I had the 10 minute or the 11 minute Kaiba and the 8 minute Bones. That was the run where you came in and Bones like broke the manip and caused me to surrender as well. So you killed that run when I was on world record pace. But well, what can you do? These things happen, man. I just want new splits because those ones make me feel bad about myself for the first 20 minutes of the run every time I do it. Sub one, yeah, okay. Yeah, it's doable. Surely it's doable. 30 second duels. Skip the cutscene. Are you going to be doing any runs today? I wish there was a Mako skip. I hate that duel so much. Nah, my skip would actually be better. I'll make sure I check out your runs later, because I'm not going to be streaming all night. Yeah, I can still PB off this. I'm ahead, so that's all that really matters. Good luck, don't choke. Thanks, man. Solid advice. Hey man, Luke, I wish, you know. Time saved. This is what we're about, guys. It's gold split. Yay, gold split. I think it was awful. Like, actually bad. You gotta remember, I think I've only done like 4 or 5 runs completed of Yorkus. I mean, of any percent. Like, my Yorkus splits are really good, but, you know. Yeah, Kai's. Ray's my favorite character. He the best. And yeah, man, sub 115, let's go. Let's do it. Excuse me. Oh man. Has anyone been counting how many monsters I've dumped? Because I haven't. Something. Lame. You would do that to me. This is still good. Saved another minute, or thereabouts.
Hmm.
Alright, so this is two monsters. I'm gonna keep count this time, so I actually know how much attack Mukumuku's gonna have. I don't like the look of that. Excuse me. Oh. Hey, three in a row. The run's been blessed by the slot gods. Hey, thanks to Peterino. Ledge. You say it's a good omen, but whenever I get three in a row, my run usually dies straight afterwards. So, but we'll see, we'll see. So when are you going for the world record again in Yorkus? Torpedorino. What are you going for it? I need some competition. For Jika, because obviously none of us are gonna do it. Get sub 1 on emulator. I think he'll actually hunt you down and kill you in real life. I mean, you know, it's doable. Jika keeps getting really close to sub 1. Yeah, fair enough. I can respect that. Oh, That would be really entertaining to watch. I mean, it'd be password simulator, really, like... Just putting out, like, man, that's... How would you even route that? Like, I knew you guys had a bet, but I didn't know what it was. Like, I knew it was... I thought it was, whoever got sub one first would have to... Oh, the person who didn't get it would do the 100% run, but... Man. Because really, it's just like the slot rares and the reincarnation cards, right? Yeah. The Exodia pieces would be a bit of a pain. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing here anymore, but... YOLO. No! Oh, what am I doing? Oh, god damn it. For 100%. Yeah, what deck actually would be the best for 100%? Because obviously you'd have to factor in, like, any cards that come with the deck. I guess. Yeah. Oh, would you actually be allowed to do that, or... I mean, you could just use the passwords, really. Oh yeah, that does make sense. Hey, have a good one, man. Let me know what you think about it. I'll catch you later, man. Have a good one. Did he just triple power up his Exodia piece? What a guy. What a guy. Yeah. if you were allowed to use 2 memory cards, what would be the rules for having the memory cards? Because, like, realistically, you could just get all of the slot rares on your other memory card and then... Yeah. That would make a lot of sense, but... You'd need to have, like, specific rules. What about a 100% run, no passwords? A 48-hour stream. I don't know how you'd be able to do it, honestly. Like even casually trying to 100% the game, it's just so tedious. Yeah, this is good. Good Bakura. Hopefully in another good Yugi, same as I did last time, and then should PB. Sadly, I don't think I can sub 115, but... Sub 120 is good enough for now. It'd be a good note to end on. Yeah, man. That's what I'm all about. Dude, this happened last time as well. What a good duel. It's funny because usually Yugi is like one of the worst duels for me. But yeah, that actually was really good. Like two in a row, both of the runs that I've done today have had really good Yugis. Like the last run that I did was gold, like a gold split. So. Mate. Gonna call it now. Is anyone else streaming Duelists for the Roses at the moment? Does anyone know? Because I might take a bit of a break after this for a couple of hours. So I'll throw you guys over to them. Or if there is anyone. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll probably just host him after this. Yeah, I can respect that. If I lose from here, I'm gonna be so sad. Man. Yikes. Okay, I think he might have thrown here. Yeah. Should be it. I mean, I did call 118, so I'll take it. That wasn't too bad. from that start as well, like 8 minutes. It's bringing it back. Not too bad. Hey, thanks, dude. I appreciate it, guys. Oh, God. Alright. Well, I might end it here. Find out. Where is he? Alright, thanks guys. I'll hopefully catch you guys next time. Alright, peace.